What's up, guys? It's Icon here from iTest Technology here with a review of the iPod Touch 4th generation 32 gigabytes. Okay, I've had this iPod since October. I got it for my birthday. Gonna go ahead and remove this case that I got with it. I got this off of fingerhut.com. It's pretty for about $400. I think that's what the price was. I don't know. This is the 32 gigabyte. That's my iPhone I'm using this with. 32 gigs. Trying to get this thing to focus here. Alright. This is the black version. Go ahead and do it. This is going to be my review for it. Okay, front, you're going to have your front-facing VGA camera. You're going to have your home button. You're going to have your up and down volume. You're going to have your speaker, pin dot connector, your headphone jack, and on the back you're going to have 5-megapixel camera with, I think that's a speaker. Not very sure. This is Apple logo, iPod, 32 gigabyte, designed by Apple in California, assembled in China. Let's see, go ahead and power this on. iPod, lock screen, little twisted thing, whatever. So, go ahead and, it's running iOS 5.1. Go into my photos here. Got a lot of junk on there. It's gotta be my favorite picture of me so far. Holding my iPhone. Pretty good looking camera, actually. Gonna go ahead and back out of that. Here's an app I used. I don't know why I did it, but it just like gave me red eyes or something like that. So, Magic Eye Color, I guess is what it's called. Free on the App Store, by the way. Free on the App Store, by the way. Yeah, had to repeat that. Okay, here's another picture I have of Steve Jobs, which is a memorabilia, is what I would call it. But overall, this is basically an iPhone, just without the texting and calling. But and the thickness of this compared to the iPhone is unreal. This is like, has to be the sleekest Apple made device I have ever seen. There's a Retina display of the iPod. Pretty nice. I got to, Apple sent it to me through UPS. Later than usual, 32 gigabytes. Doing here. Sony China iPod Touch 32 gigabyte. Set that off to the side here. This is my iPhone 4 case. And if you can tell, this will not go inside. Or it will, but I'd have to slide it in sort of like that. Yeah, whatever. The iPod. Let's see here. It's my YouTube. Still, I'm gonna do a little speed test on this using my Wi-Fi. Your ranges may vary. Okay, let's see here. Speed test. Begin the test. Sorry for the unsteady hand. A little faster than what I thought it would be. This is where it's slow. The upload, oh my god, it is so slow. It's horrible. Horrible uploading. I don't know if it's probably one bar from a modem. That's unusual. I have no idea what's going on. Okay. I like to keep everything clean. God. Okay. Go ahead and kill that. So since this is an iPod, I guess I'll just show you guys the music. I do not own any rights to this music, guys. These are right there. Overall, I found this to be really good, actually. Once I got my iPhone, I saw the comparison. It's 32 gigs, about $300, I would think. I'm not very sure. The apps on the App Store, you get apps on the App Store. You get iMessages. But I don't see how. God, what is this? Okay. I'm gonna just put me. Oh, that actually won't work because that's actually me on my iPhone, so. I don't know how that works, but whatever. It only goes through iPhone and iPod Touch for some reason, which kind of sucks. But okay. See, I'm just do a little see here. See how fast it loads C-Spire. Boom, iPhone 4S on your personalized network now from $150. $50 less than all the other carriers, which kind of makes you guys jealous, I would think. Go ahead and view what they got on right now. I won't be getting another phone anytime soon, but I might actually break my contract and get this iPhone 4 at 16 gigabyte. That's this one I got right here, the iPhone 4, 8 gigabyte, white, $75. Yeah, that worked. Got to focus. There we go. I was going to get the Samsung Galaxy S Showcase. It looked legit, but apparently not now. Yeah, just enough of that. Alright, guys, that's about does it. I think this was not worth what I paid for it. It should have been actually, I think it should have been about $75. Well, maybe 100. Since this... Okay, I'll just agree with the price. I'll just say that. Maybe a little less. Maybe it should have cost 150 for a 32 gig. And maybe 200 for the full thing. Since overall, this is not a phone. But imagine an iPhone without texting and calling. Less thickness. And this thing breaks way easier than the iPhone, guys. I've kept it in this case here, this like $2 case. I would think, oh, that's pretty cool. If you can see there, it says iPod, and it's like printed into it. That is pretty cool, guys. That is really cool. Okay, I'm just gonna hit. Slide that back in there.